made mystique, sincere. Rocking gear, have fashion grace, defeat Sinatra tier. I steer path, it aims to me, lands clear as I peer at this half Malaysian freak with a Maxim Page physique. At the cabaret we meet, she geeked, telling me she's detached from Mason. He's replete with jealousy and mad insane, so we at a faster pace retreat to cab and vacancies. In states of peace, getting back to basic leads, to neck and then sex and blasting tapes. Repeat the cassettes are all best, the Fab and Jane Eve to set it off, yes, like Daddy Kane. Believe her flash bright enthralling me with ass like her money sees. Like Super Hedo, she smash pipes and swallow seeds, but still she got class like Apollo P. Shuck a deuce to my past wife, cause honestly, seriously daunting, smiles a lot less. She trapped in smears in these conflicts while this broad's ex attacks are eerily calling. Back to my old, cold, departed squeeze, so I'm prone to go roam and start to seek the high road. But her tears will be arguably why I won't, as the fear in me starts to speak. Disharmonies, what I'm used to seeing with these schizos, who will scheme so ruefully, sedity on the kids. So truthfully, I'm usually privy to the signals. They seduce with ease, then get shifty when we get close. This though, don't qualify, it's true. We're like Bonnie and Clyde, just modernized. Assume I could cut her ties and toss aside this view, but I need her fire to cauterize the wound.